Verga.
Yeah!
Don't get mad, I'm gonna throw a Spider-Man on you. There he is. I'm gonna get Spider-Man on you. Better watch out. He's gonna
what about Spider-Woman?
Well, what's my name? Anybody know my name?
Yeah!
Okay, well, take a guess. Anybody got a guess?
Cornetti Mack!
I like Tiffany. Okay, so my name will be Tiffany putting it. No, it's not Lupita. Get out of here. No manche, baby, no manche.
Chime in.
No, no, not Lupita. Okay. All right. Well, it's Anita Sayas, everybody. How's everybody doing out there? Everybody ready to rock? I can't hear you. I said, are you ready to rock, everybody? All right. Well, let's have a game will be up in just a few minutes. And just so you know, come and join us for our beer festival. Saturday, April 21st. It's $10 to get in.
Free beer!
And then you get 5 free beers once you get in.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, free beer! Tickets will be on sale. Tickets will all be on sale at the beer bar. So go ahead, it's $10 now. If you want to buy your beer, go ahead and buy your beer in the mail. If you want to buy your tickets on the day of the event, which is April 21st, once again, that's a Saturday night, it's $15 at the day of the event. You must be 21 years of age or older, and your ID is required. Okay. Oh, and also, live on stage, we'll be having Strange Dave, a tribute to the Doors.
Great song.
Yes.
Strange Dave.
We'll be playing two sets. First set is 8 p.m. Second set is 10 p.m. Once again, that's Saturday night.
Yeah, 6 p.m. to 11 p.m.
All right, we're going to keep you guys waiting no more longer. Let's get a nice round of applause.
Can I have your
support? Let's jump again, everybody!
Thank you.
11:30 this morning. And I felt like a log, man. And I see the people coming back tonight. I feel like a log, you know, like that too. Like,
yeah,
but the log. Wow. But the log, it's getting me in the dark again. You see, there are all the vampires up here. Alright, we're going to do something. Another one called Houses of the Holy Mary Show today. Thank you. Listen, we want to take
it
this.
Is.
We want to take this opportunity of to thank you guys for coming out. We always love playing this venue. It's a great venue. And thank you so much for standing out in the hot sun today in the week. And let the sun beat down upon your face.
Feel the burn!
Much appreciated. Much appreciated. We love performing for you guys here.
Yeah.
All right, man.
We're going to do that.
Where were you?
Where were you?
You missed it. Unless you were pretty intoxicated.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
way.
Louder!
A lot of the different minds of Red Zeppelin. Most bands do this, play the hits, but we like to go into the, some of the obscure Red Zeppelin. In this case, we're going to go to an album called Presence. We're going to play a song that Red Zeppelin only played ever once. And that was at the reunion in London and back then in 7, we were there to witness that wonderful party, which is a wonderful thing. But anyway, we played this song, that's the first time they ever played it, and we were about to attempt to perform it for you right now. I'm right here, never ever played it before, I'm totally lying. That's it.
Shake it off!
probably about to do the same thing.
No, huddle it up.
Zeppelin IV, you never know what the hell it
is. Huddle it up.
And this next one we'd like to do.
Yes.
It's about being at the swap meet in Saratoga Springs. Hang out with all our brothers and sisters. Taking in the sun and getting the vibe going on, yeah?
Yes.
And so for a moment, let's take it back to 66, 69 at Woodstock Bar. Peace and love. Anybody from the 60s out there? You're not from the 60s, no, unless you're from somebody really good and down the hills. I want to know who that is. All right, check it out.
Hold it low.
I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm 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 gonna go. from?
Well. We're prepared to rock the house, everybody! Yeah! Oh, God. And guess what, everybody? About the beer festival, we'll have that Saturday night. Alright, well, we have Craft Beer Festival Saturday, April 21st. Make sure to put that in your calendars at 6 p.m. to 11 p.m. And just so you know, I have some tickets available for you guys. It's $10 today. You buy a ticket, you get 5 free beers on the day of the event. Come on, everybody. Free beer, everybody. How's that sound to you? So it's only $10. I'll be at the sound point in a minute. I'll be walking around. My name is Adrian Sias, everybody. So flag me down. Run after me. Hit me across. No, don't hit me. I'm just kidding. Don't do that. And I'll be more than happy to let you purchase this ticket. Also, my father, Larry Sias, on the soundboard, he will be selling them as well. All right, thank you, everybody. Let's give a good round of applause. Let's help again. Once again.
How about you?